first sober at the club. He said to himself, I'ma get her, her. But look how she got him. They danced, she left, and they really got him. Cause he was used to getting a numb, and this was not him. Desire plus pursuit, not nothing could stop him. He seen her at the club again, he approached her. You know you forgot to give me your number, that's what he told her. Now his desire met, now they dating, holding hands on every other case. And he never thought that just a year later, cause it wasn't a major, now they both holding their baby. Now she pressuring him to get married. He not ready, but remember, growing up without his daddy, and that was not him. He felt like the right thing to do was to tie the knot like some tennis shoes. Now her desire met, yeah, she got a groom. But things got tough after the honeymoon. He had some deep anger issues that he didn't show, and she got some deep insecurities that he didn't know. And now they so close to giving up. He told me, bro, it's just so hard to live with her. She thinking it's been a long time since they held hands, and it got me wondering if it was ever part of God's plan.
Holding hands, holding hands. But I wonder, is it part of his plan? We're holding hands, holding hands. And I wonder, is it part of his plan?
Yeah, love, love. This next couple looks so flashy. He rocking the latest fad, she rocking Chanel glass. He telling jokes and she laughing from the looks of. Yeah, they look happy. They walking through the mall, seem happy as can be. Then he leaned over and kissed her on the cheek. Ooh wee, they got some people mad, cause they holding hands, they up their hands holding big bags. Onlookers looking, saying it's so sweet. But see, they don't know what happened just last week. See, last week she found out he was cheating. She said she was leaving, and then he beat her, and he mistreat her. He talk about her bad, tell her stuff like he the best thing she can never have. He took her shopping just to make up. She cover her scars with heavy makeup. And he hurt her from the outside to the inside. He kill her with words, her self-esteem been died. She know it ain't right, but her thinking wrong. Cause she get beat, but she be like it beats being alone. You thought she was happy just cause you seen her smile, but them Chanel glasses covering up her black eye. They walking through the mall, holding hands. But it got me wondering if it was ever part of God's plan.